Everyone, this is Sonal from White Feathers Holistic Healing, and I'm making today's video to teach you how to balance your solar plexus chakra. This video is a part of my 8 chakra balancing videos, and obviously you can learn in depth about the chakra balancing in crystal healing course at White Feathers Holistic Healing. So today's video is particularly to let you know how you can balance your solar plexus chakra with the help of crystals and gemstones. So what is solar plexus chakra? First, I would tell you what is it exactly. The solar plexus chakra is the chakra which is based above your belly, just where your diaphragm rests. And this is the third chakra starting from below. This is also called as Manipura chakra in Sanskrit. This chakra is yellow in color and it governs the body parts like digestive system, your gallbladder, your liver, pancreas and spleen. So this chakra is also taking care of the abilities like responsibility or the confidence in a person. The personal willpower of a person depends on the solar plexus chakra, and it also takes care of the self-esteem and how playful or how much sense of humor you have. So all these things, your confidence level, your energy level, your positivity level, everything depends on how balanced is your solar plexus chakra. So today I will let you know about few stones which are very helpful in during the meditations of the solar plexus chakra, and at the end I will also tell you about the beach mantra which you can sing or use during the meditation. So the solar plexus chakra is of yellow color, and this is a chakra which is associated with all the yellow color stones. So to start with the stones, I have here the citrine stone. Now the citrine stone, you can see it in my hand, it's a tumbled stone. This is a stone which has a light lemon hue and it is light yellow in color. It's a part of a fluorite family. This is the best stone for creating your dreams and bringing positivity in your life. This removes obstacles and brings positivity in yourself, and it changes the situations to positive situations. So this stone is very good for removing the negative energies and bringing positivity in your life. The next stone I have which you can use for meditation is the yellow jasper. Now I have two yellow jasper stones with me to let you know, because the color may differ as you buy them. This is a pure stone jasper which is of yellow color. You can see it in the video. This another piece I have here is brown this side and yellow this side. So it may have a tinge of brownish yellow or a rustish yellow. So the jaspers also come in color variations. Yellow jasper is a wonderful stone to utilize to protect you and clear the body from the environmental toxins and impurities. It is a stone which would boost positivity in your body, mind and soul. This is a really good stone for spiritual work and even for during physical travel. So this is a really good stone. It would help you cleanse your body and detoxify the internal organs like liver, the gallbladder or the intestines. So this is a wonderful stone for that. The next stone I have here is the yellow fluorite. As I had told you in my earlier videos, fluorite comes in different colors like blue fluorite, orange fluorite, green fluorite. So this is a yellow fluorite piece. It is a piece which is a bit milky in color. This is a yellow fluorite. It is also known as golden fluorite. Now fluorite is a very good stone. It is a crystal of unity, intellectual and creativity. This stone brings brings energy and positivity, also increases understanding, logic and intellectual activity while boosting your imagination and creativity. So you can use this stone in your meditation. Another stone which I have with me is the tiger eye. I will show you one piece available with me. This is a tiger eye stone. Tiger eye would always have different color bands in it, as you can see, actually replicating an eye of a tiger. So this is a tiger eye stone. It is a real stone which can be your personal life coach, and this stone gives you courage to start your living, and this gives you a very positivity. It has properties which might harness the strength of a tiger in you, so that you can face the world with a mighty roar. And this would obviously transform your true self and give you a chance to grow. So this is a really good stone which you can use for the meditations for the solar plexus chakra. So now the next stone I have is of calcite, that is the yellow calcite. Now calcite stones, this is a raw piece of a yellow calcite. The calcite stones have a very waxy texture if you buy them, so it's a very waxy kind of a texture. This stone is a very good stone for uplifting and bringing deep relaxation in yourself. This is a perfect stone for meditation, and it's also used for channeling energies and psychic exploration. You can learn more about these terms in my spiritual courses. And this is a stone which is very powerful for cleansing the energy. So yellow calcite can purify and remove toxins from your body, your aura and environment, and increases the positive energy. So these are the stones which you can use in the meditation. Now the beach mantra which you can use during the meditation to balance your solar plexus chakra is Ram, that is R-A-M, Ram. So not the Lord Ram, but the Ram as a sound. So in your meditations, you can hold any of the stones in your hand, close your eyes with love and gratitude in your heart, and just take few deep breaths and say Ram. Again take deep breaths, Ram. So this way you can meditate with the yellow stones for balancing your solar plexus chakra. You can know in depth about the healing properties of crystals in my crystal healing course, and number of procedures, how to work with them, and the layouts in my crystal healing course at White Feathers. So ending for today, do subscribe to my YouTube channel and do not forget to press the bell icon. Lots of blessings to you. Love, light, crystal blessings.